ħafna huma dawk l-aktar l-irġiel li jkunu iffissati fuq il-karozzi u naħseb li taqblu miegħi wara dan il-filmat li se nurikom li wieħed minn dawn huwa Alfred Borge li joqgħod f'Mount Druitt fi' South Wales. Sa minn ċkunitu meta kien għadu Malta, Alfred Borge kien jiġġennen u jiċċassa kif jara d-dejja minn quddiemu karozza Borge jew MG3. U dejjem kien jixtieq li l-qoddim ikollu waħda minnhom. Wara aktar minn 30 sena fl-Awstralja u wara min jaf kemm għamel kuntatti ma' diversi klabs tal-karozzi u ma' aġenti tal-karozzi, fl-aħħar irċiva telefonata minn Melbourne li kienu sabulu l-karozza li rrid, iżda din l-istess karozza kif qal Borge stess ma kienx xi dream car. Il-karozza li għamet lill-Alfred Borge $10,000 Awstraljan kienet tintixxi dwira sewwa u kif naraw wara sentej ta' ħidma fuqha u spiża li laħqet $50,000 Awstraljan, Alfred Borge kien issid kuntent ta' karozza ġdida minkejja li kienet immanifetturata fl-1959. Karozza Dodge Custom Royal iddaħlet għal diversi shows u kompetizzjonijiet tal-karozzi u rebħet lil-sida għatta premijiet fostom dak ta' Best Interior u Best American Car. Iżda Alfred Borge minn barra Dodge Custom Royal jipossjedi karozzi oħra u waħda minn dawn ħariġa fjum l-Awstralja. Kif kien mistenni, il-karozza ta' Alfred Borge ġibdet mhux biss l-attenzjoni tan-nies fit-triq immanka tal-istazzjonijiet televiżivi Channel 7 u Channel 10. U b'hekk Borge u l-karozza tiegħu kienu prominenti fl-aħbarijiet tal-ġurnata u fi programmi oħra.
But the Australia Day spirit was going strong along the footpaths of Mount Druitt today as Alfred Borge displayed his favourite invention. Residents of the neighbourhood couldn't believe their eyes when the tiny red car emerged from Borg's garage. It's become a popular fixture in the area. Mr. Borge has spent 2 years and $5,000 on the souped-up go-kart, complete with a cassette, turn indicators and a 3-horsepower engine. But the pretty Aussie girl model was specially decorated today with 2 Australian flags as it led a procession down the Carlisle Avenue footpath commemorating Australia Day.
Matilda, waltz and Matilda, you come a waltz, Matilda, with me. Where's the jolly jump-up that you've got in your tucker bag?